अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आज मैं आपको बताऊंगा कि एक्सरसाइज नंबर 5 जो है इसमें आप सॉल्यूशन सॉल्व कैसे कर सकते हैं। हमारे पास है एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 40 एंड 3x स्क्वायर माइनस 2xy माइनस वाई स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 80। गिवन इक्वेशंस आर एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 40 एंड 3x स्क्वायर माइनस 2xy माइनस y square is equal to 80. Multiplying equation 1 by 2, we have 2x square plus 2y square is equal to 80. Subtracting the equation 3 from equation 2, we get x square minus 2xy minus 3xy square is equal to 0. The equation 4 can be written as x2 minus x3y plus y2 minus 3y2 is equal to 0, or x minus 3y plus yx minus 3y is equal to 0, x minus 3y x plus y is equal to 0, either x minus 3y is equal to 0 or x plus y is equal to 0. So x is equal to 3y or x is equal to minus y. So put in equation 1. So we have 3x whole square plus y square is equal to 40, 10y square is equal to 40, y square is equal to 4, y is equal to plus minus square, y is equal to 2, y is equal to minus 2, x is equal to minus 3y, x is equal to 3y. X is equal to 3 multiplied by 2, x is equal to 3 multiplied by minus 2, x is equal to 6, x is equal to minus 6. So other side we have minus y whole square plus y square is equal to 40, 2y square is equal to 40, y square is equal to 20. Y is equal to plus minus 2, 5, y is equal to 2, 5, x is equal to minus 5, x is equal to minus 2, 5. So, here we go. Okay, love is...